I just continued on, stripped of all validation. I became the office monkey for some pencil-necked tough guy, break, beaten to submission. Because that's where they want you, you know? They want you to feel sexless, without identity, completely terrified of the consequence of losing your job. And then, what's more is, once you reach the point where you have a comfortable wage or you're in a top position, there will always be another higher step of degradation. And you'll willingly climb to it, because you need the money. It's more like an elevated state of imprisonment.